Let's restart it. Sleeping Under Stars by Arfi. Start over. Oh yeah, that was the exploration thing. Okay, I remember what I had to do in the first screen. It's like, find 5 keys. Ooh, that was close. Ah, close. All right. Ah. This is easy. You don't, oh fuck. You don't have to fuck it up crazily. All right, let's see. Let's take it. Let's go down. Oh, I don't need to be so speedy. I'm gonna hit it at one point. There we go. All right, easy. That's the first key. Okay. Okay, I need the explosion, I think. Okay, oof. All right. So 2 keys. Let's go here first. I don't know what this is anymore. Okay. Also kinda easy. Does it respawn? No. All right, it's still there. Good. Aha, I see it. Okay, you need to time this. Okay. Fuck. Oh, we get a checkpoint, that's good. I forgot that. And there goes that key. Is this it? No, there's one more, right? Somewhere. No? Okay. There's none more. Okay, so it looks like there is no exit anywhere. I think I also did this room. That's not how you do it, though. Kidding me. Okay, I need to be a little bit to the left there with the thing. All right, and this needs to be a neutral drop, otherwise I can't. Okay. I'm too good. No, I'm not. I'm fucking up like crazy here. And this is easy, I think. There we go. Hopefully a checkpoint. Okay, that's a bounce. Yeah, all right. That's a bounce. Ah, okay, okay, okay. Bounce. So there. All right. Okay, let's restart the room and let's see what we have to do, because I have no idea. So we bounce off this, we bounce off that. Okay. More or less clear. Why do I throw this? Aha. So is it a diagonal or? Made it. How am I gonna go in there though? I don't fully get it, I think. Okay, okay, now I fully get it. And I think I can't dash into it sideways, because that would also fuck me up. Thank you. What am I doing? Oh no. I had a black screen. Is the camera still working or do I need to restart OBS? Well, I hope everything's still fine. We're spending too much time in this room. Okay, that was it though. That was it. Okay, we're making progress, I think. Oh no! I fucked up the last dash. Jesus Christ. I fucked up the last dash. Okay, we got this. Hopefully. Oh, come on. Are those custom dream blocks? Because they are wonky as fuck. And then I let go. Okay. Come on, this is fucking ridiculous. I had it. Okay, finally, and more rooms. Ooh, that was close. So I get the explosion, then I dash through it. How do we? How do we get any of the keys though? How are we gonna get that? Okay. We have enough speed for a... Okay. Is that enough? It has to be. Okay, okay. Then throw and... Alright, that was a little bit too fast. Too slow. Too too bad. So why am I not getting that anymore? Okay. I'm getting nervous by this level, from this level. So when do I throw it? The re-grab is so hard for me. Okay, this is not... This should not be easy difficulty. And another black screen. This is going great. I still hope the stream is visible. If not, that would be shit. I hope that chat still works. I don't know what's happening. Okay. There we go. Another attempt. Then I overshot it. All right. How is the beginning so hard for me? It shouldn't be. Like the first fucking jump. Oh, I can't cancel the momentum. I just... Oh my fucking god, okay. Okay, sit up straight. I'm gonna be too low then, or the thing is gonna be too low if I do it like that. Please. Okay. Oh, wow. That was the last screen. All right. Ooh. Any secrets here? No. Oh, wow. Okay. Whew. That was Sleeping Under Stars by Arfi.